Hi, my name is Dan. In this video, we're going to be using Illustrator to build UI and web graphics. Okay, there's lots of free stuff here on my channel. Please subscribe, hit the little bell next to the subscribe button to get notifications. If you want more, loads more. Okay, check out bringyourownlaptop.com or check out the link in the description. So what is Illustrator's role in this whole business? Okay, so as a web designer, you might decide you finish at the kind of like the limits of where Illustrator stops. And what you'd be expected to do, say you're the designer, you'd have to work with a developer, okay, or a web designer, a front-end web designer, somebody does the HTML and CSS, because Illustrator itself doesn't actually make a website. It designs it, the look and feel, gets everything in the right position, the colors, the fonts, and we use that as a template to build it in code. Okay, now that's where you might finish. You might just hand over at the end here. If I was your web designer, I'd be expecting a bunch of JPEGs, PNGs, and SVGs, okay, so just images. And I'd be wanting you to tell me what fonts they are, what colors they are, what the sizes are, what the colored boxes are, how far are they away from each other. I'd be wanting that stuff. And that comes from you to me as CSS. And we'll look at this course how that is made. Okay, so you might decide to go on a little bit further and you want to do the whole web design process. What I'll do is I'll turn this particular design that we're making in here in Illustrator, and we'll actually build it in Dreamweaver as well, just to make it a nice complete series. So if you are, you know, more print-based and you just want to stay that side, Illustrator is where you finish, okay? But if you want to kind of move on a little bit more and maybe get a little introduction to code, it's maybe not as scary as you think, I hope, okay? You'll move it into something like Dreamweaver, okay, and build out the full site in that. So that is the role of Illustrator. How good was that, right? If you want more, go check out bringyourownlaptop.com or check out the link in the description.